Vigil's being held right now, as a matter of fact, to remember the 26 victims of today's mass shooting. As you can see, the pews are packed at the church in Newtown, Connecticut, where this service is being held for those affected by the Sandy Hook Elementary School shooting tonight.